some of the most painful types of cancer. Let's go over a few. And if you would please, I'd like you to please go over each of these one at a time and discuss the various specifics of each. First of all, stomach cancer.
Well, in general, all cancers can become painful because the reason cancer hurts, it's due to either growth of a tumor, invasion into adjacent tissues, or sometimes treatment. So when you have growth, let's say in the stomach or in the pancreas, that starts invading adjacent tissues, it can cause pain. Depending on the location, the pain will be severe or non-existent. But usually intra-abdominal cancers can be quite painful. Breast cancer can be quite painful. And metastatic disease from certain cancers can be quite painful.
I want you to dig a little bit deeper, if you will, please, into the causes of cancer pain, because we hear so much about cancer, but I think that people really don't understand. A patient has it, someone gets it, but they don't really understand why it becomes so painful in different areas.
Yeah. Well, at the beginning, cancer almost never hurts. The mechanism of pain in a cancer patient will be tumor growth and invasion into adjacent tissues that can lead to destruction of those tissues. Cancer can be associated with metastatic disease, which is spread of the cancer outside of its boundaries into other organs, namely bone, liver, and then it grows in those structures, and the growth causes the pain and the invasion and destruction of tissue. Cancer pain can also be associated with treatment from cancer. Many patients develop neuropathies or painful nerves from chemotherapy. Some patients get tissue damage from radiation therapy that could be quite painful. So cancer pain is not one etiology, but it's multiple, and it depends on the stage of the cancer.